Be strong, Tanaka! Be strong!
I will.
Dojima!
Brojima!
Hey.
What's wrong, bored? I have flowers. I can hang out with you. Spend time with Dojima! He looks a little bit happy.
Okay.
Brojima. It's Brojima-san!
Brojima-san, sir!
Please, don't be depressing.
It's the happy music, though.
It is the happy music. We're calling Nanako down. Dojima ordered me to do so. You told me to go over there. It's a cake? What are we celebrating? It's your birthday. It's not my birthday.
It's your birthday, damn it!
Today's a special day for us. Special day? That's right. Today's the day when you and me and Tanjiro become Nakama.
Oh, is that a word?
It's family.
I don't speak Japanese.
Or Nakama might mean friend. I don't care! It's the day that we become a real family. I don't really get it, but cake!
I just realized he said Tanjiro, but not Tanaka.
Ah, ha, 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 you're not a part of the family.
Now I'm sad.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Damn it, Nanako.
We spent an enjoyable time together.
What the fuck, man?
Sorry, Bob. Making you go along with this.
Starting to become glad I'm not part of the family.
Ask me. It was fun. You're a nice guy, eh? Flowers.
A nice guy. Might even be a good fella. Not nice gay.
No more mafia jokes.
Why not?
She's looking more and more like Chisato. Her smile, her strong attitude. Those legs!
I don't want to be part of your family ever. I don't know what you usually do on Tuesday nights, but damn.
She saved me from alcoholism. She saved me from becoming Bat Dad.
She definitely didn't save him from alcoholism.
We saved him from alcoholism.
I think I was scared. Scared to have someone else around. I was afraid we'd become a family. And then I'd lose it all again.
Oh.
I was running away by chasing a guy who'd run away himself.
Dojima-san!
It was almost funny.
You are funny, Dojima. I laugh at your pain.
When did you become me? Like, I'm curious.
I'm just kidding.
No, this last slew of episodes, you've been increasingly an asshole.
I'm sorry, we need some humor. I can't take everything seriously.
This is a heartfelt moment.
Fair enough, it is very heartfelt.
Oh, but when I make a mafia joke.
I laugh at your pain too, Tanaka.
You only laugh at my pain! Ow.
Well, we're gonna be making some really good personas next time! Hierophants abound. There's a Hierophant in all of us. Wait a second, we can hang out with Yumi on rainy days.
Yes, that's why we saved Yumi, because we can't hang out with Ko and Daisuke.
Oh, I just kind of wanted to hang out with Ko and Daisuke to even it out. I didn't even realize that was a connotation of it.
Oh.
Hey, did you see that show on TV? The one about the Detective Prince's secret identity?
He's Batman!
Now to count as Sao Cal!
Tally!
Yeah, he really does have it going on, doesn't he?
No! No! No!
He's cute!
No!
You think that was...
He's so handsome!
Ding dong, ding dong! The fuck is gonna hang out with us today, though? What the fuck are we supposed to do today?
I'll tell you who will hang out with us today.
The beef bowl.
I was going to say the owner of Aya, but that works too.
Is it beef bowl time?
Beef bowl challenge. Challenge.
Challenge. We could go fishing for the Guardian again.
No!
We could
Don't
go fishing.
Even joke about that.
We
no!
could go fishing.
No! No fishing.
Why not? I don't want to leave school. Because... I was trying to check my shoe locker. Oh, hey.
There's this a note. Thing?
I made this in home ec. Enjoy.
Royal jelly?
I feel like I'll never be a royal. Royal!
What the fuck?
It's okay.
Let's go beef bowl. You know who will hang out with us? The gas station attendant.
Let's go see gas station guy!
Gas station guy! / woman. There's so many androgynous fucking characters in this game.
What did you expect? It's from Japan!
True.
Hi! How are you? Even on a day like this, where there's not many customers, I gotta spend it standing around. Looking at this town puts me at ease somehow. Maybe it's because I've lived here for so long. So very long.
So long, friend.
Hi, friendos, it's me, Tanaka!
Oh, hey, is that Mr. Crazy Man? No, wait, is that Adachi? Dude, is that Adachi standing there?
Hey, Adachi, what's up?
You're not at Juness? It's a miracle!
Wow, this town is
Damn it,
getting
I wanted
excited.
To, I wanted to
I don't
Adachi
really
was.
Know much about Naoto-kun's interview, but, well, it's a fact that he helped solve the case, so it's no surprise that he was interviewed for his contribution. And I'd rather have people excited about things like this than all the bad news, you know?
You just robbed me of my one chance to do my Adachi impression.
Go ahead!
No, fuck you. It's the tofu shop.
Did that on purpose, too. I did that on porpoise.
You did that on a dolphin, did you?
Hey,
should I just give this girl
let's Adachi
voice?
Sure, go ahead.
No, I don't feel like it. Fuck you.
Okay.
I'll give it to the Aya guy.
No. We could go pray to someone, actually, for their social link to improve.
That's true. Risei.
Wait, let me see. Give me 1 second. I need to look at something.
Quack.
Sorry.
We're a professor.
We're going to the beef bowl.
Professor Tanaka.
Yeah, we're spending time eating the beef bowl. Just don't... Well, it can't give us the one stat that we don't need, so...
True.
Our understanding is kind of shit.
We should hang out with... Oh, I don't know. Perhaps we should take the tutored student's job.
We can't yet. Understanding, courage, and diligence. But not our knowledge. I ought to admit that that'll be 3,000 yen! Get the fuck out of my store!
Jesus Christ, how many times you come in here?
How many meatballs you want? You still can't finish meatball!
I mean, holy fucking shit, I give you book, but still!
Oh, welcome back! There's a delivery for you! It's your fucking useless trout!
Yeah, Vinny, the fucking useless trout that you bought.
Nautico, can we hang out?
Dick?
No. No, we can't hang out.
We could go hang out with Sayoko.
Is that the nurse?
That's the nurse.
Let's check the fridge first! Hey, fridge, you got anything to offer us? Yeah, yeah.
Damn!
I got you a mushroom.
Oh, God! Dojima, what the fuck? We saved him from alcoholism, but turned him to drugs!
My courage greatly increased. However, now I'm fucking sick as shit. And the reason why we didn't finish Naoto and Dojima was because we didn't have enough thing.
Bile? Is that what you're...
No!
I don't
starts with an E.
Oh, espresso.
Yes, expression. Yeah. Hey, look, Naoto's on the TV!
Person.
Look there, Naoto's on the TV!
It looks too small to be Naoto. I mean, Jesus Christ, it looks too small to be Naoto.
It's Naoto. It's Naoto, you moron.
Okay.
Pee-pee! Pee-pee-pee!
Did you see that? Someone came on, right? Now that the killer's been caught, do we still gotta worry about the...
Yes, because the killer hasn't been caught yet!
But then we caught a killer.
Fair enough.
What exactly is the Midnight Channel anyway?
Me and about 40 hours ago gameplay said that we haven't caught the killer yet.
Did it have anything to do with the murders? Did it have anything to do with the murders?
Wasn't it Naoto?
Wasn't it
Naoto? Why would he show up on TV?
Fucking
I don't know!
I wonder what he thinks about the Midnight Channel.
Why would he show up on the TV? It's not like he was on TV recently in a segment that was highlighted by the game! Ah! Fuck you. Why did he hang up on us? I hang up on you, bitch! Ugh.
That was equally revolting as the sound you made before.
I don't want to talk about it. My parents are dead. Batman.
About the Midnight Channel last...
It was Naoto, you fools!
I wonder who that was.
It was Naoto, you dumbasses!
I talked to Teddy and he says no one's entered the other side.
It's Naoto, you jerk-offs!
Well, yeah, the killer's been caught.
The killer hasn't been caught! It's Naoto, you assholes!
Yeah.
Naoto! Kanji thinks it's Naoto, too.
What's up?
Come on, get with the program. You saw the TV last night,
right?
Did
he just make a TV joke?
So, it's got nothing to do with us. Killer's behind bars, man. You guys are overreacting.
Yes, Kanji, because when we saw you on the TV, Kanji, that was our reaction exactly.
Huh? Naoto-kun?
How do I put it?
What, were you out of it because you were still thinking about what Naoto said? So you're still hung up on all that stuff.
Asshole.
I ain't hung up on it.
It's okay, we all understand. Just don't go overboard, man.
Asshole.
You little... I said that's not it. I got stuff to do. I'm out of here.
Asshole.
Great job, Yosuke.
Stop bringing that up, Yosuke. You know he doesn't think it's funny.
Because he's an asshole.
What? Did something happen between Kanji and Naoto-kun?
No!
Jesus, Risei.
Well, that aside...
Thank you, Yukiko.
Is it me, or does the town seem kind of strange lately?
Strange? You think I'm strange?
People are strange when you're strange. Your faces look ugly when you're alone.
Never themselves.
And I would know.
Really?
Gossip. Gossip.
Now that the murder case is solved, people feel relaxed.
No.
That's how society is. They all just want to get in on the latest trend.
Precisely.
People get excited fast and lose interest even faster. It goes round and round. And there's no underlying reason for it.
I think Risa just described the internet.
I don't know.
What do you mean? Risa just described society in general.
True.
She's right. It's weird, you know.
It's like...
kind of strange. You call me strange?!
Oh, sorry.
No, Yukiko, that's exactly it. You're right.
I missed what she said because you're yelling at me about being afraid.
She said everyone's just afraid.
Oh.
We should afraid of what?
Afraid of me.
Oh.
Wait, evening? Oh, come on, I couldn't even go get a beef ball. Ah, what's in the fridge? Ah! What's there at dough? Ah! Fine, I'll go check the Fuck Night Channel.
It hasn't been that since Risei was on it, let's be fair.
Good point. Hey, everybody, how much you want to bet we're going to see Naoto? Everyone in the audience raises their hands. It's Naoto. It's Naoto. Also... Why would you be saying spoilers? If people are watching this, they're gonna be spoiled! The game! What will appear on TV? It's Naoto! Naoto. Hey, look, it's Naoto. Hey, look! Is it Naoto? Well, it's a laboratory. It's DD, stay out of my laboratory!
Oh my god, Naoto is Dexter in disguise. I knew it! That explains so much! All the ham in this acting. I will be
experimental. Oh, there was too much ham in that actor. Yet wonderful bodily alteration process.
Naoto's gonna grow a third eye.
You shall witness my departure into a new realm. The moment of a new birth. From the chosen day forth, I shall walk.
I am the chosen one! Different path of life. A new birth, body alteration process. This memorable day with all of
you. Do stay tuned. I do like the overacting there.
Okay.
That was fun.
Well, the androgynous is about to become a lot clearer.
Oh, I thought it was gonna be Yosuke.
Is that you? Is that you, Senpai?
Is that you after I called your number?
Is Senpai there? Is his cell phone, but I couldn't tell!
People only show up clearly on TV once they're thrown into that other world, right?
Yeah, Kanji!
What's going on? I thought we caught the damn killer!
We didn't!
Caught a damn killer, Kanji.
Calm down, you jackass.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you stay in line, you bitch.
Being a detective, solving cases, it ain't worth shit if he gets himself kidnapped. Damn, that idiot pisses me off.
Yes, Scoob!
I thought he was scrappy. And who's Risei in that lineup, anyway?
Daphne.
I thought that was Yukiko.
They're both Daphne.
God damn it, the Scooby-Doo analogy is lost!
They're both Daphne.
It's been raining for a few days, but I heard it's finally supposed to clear up this afternoon.
Cool guy with backpack. Oh, really? I don't have to cancel my plans! You know that there's a holiday next week, right? I promised my girlfriend we go to Okina together that day. Also, you're a lazy student, but you're not lazy enough to go have a social life and have sex with some chick. Cool. I was worried that it might rain that day. Fooey!
What? If that's the case, then I hope it never stops raining! Rain like a waterfall, so his date gets cancelled!
Wow, what a dick!
Cool!
Yes, Scoob!
I'm not gonna bring that up. I'm not gonna bring
it's up. It's after school!
Oh, God.
Last night on TV, that was Naoto Kun for sure.
And this is where we're gonna end off the episode!
Of course!
We'll see you guys next time where we discuss why Naoto's there and how obvious it was.
Bye!
Bye!